Non-judgmental, saying, "Hi, I see we've had some miscommunications. Let me see how we can work this out." I will dig through the entire case notes. I'll make timelines of what's going on, who's been communicating with who. I do all my preparation beforehand. I might be making extra phone calls before I finally call that attorney and say, "I see we've been struggling.
Can I take the lead
over? I think I know what's going wrong. Why don't you tell me what's happening?" And that often gets it back on the tracks, cruising towards a resolution. Sometimes it takes two phone calls. I do them all.